promise, I swear, I swear.
Yeah, young bitch, yeah, bitch, I don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
Yo, Percocet, yeah. My little Percocet,
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 yeah.
My little Percocet,
Percocet,
rep the set,
yeah.
Gotta rep the set,
yeah.
Chase a chick,
chase
a, never chase a bitch,
don't chase no bitch.
Mask on,
mask on,
fuck it, mask on,
mask, bitches.
Mask on,
mask on,
fuck it, mask on,
mask on,
Percocet.
What's going on today, guys? This is your boy, the Ghost, that's 15 Dillman here. In today's video, we are here to talk about me making long videos and how I don't take stuff out. So this is video potential only. We will not be doing that. We're going to be taking stuff out, not making long videos, because we're not going to be doing that no longer. That is just going to be over and done with. No more making long videos. Talk shortly and then just not talk when you're doing racing. Just as that, and just make sure you get everything, just get everything settled and straight. So without further ado, let's get started. Back to pre-season measures. So last off, we were here at the West Coast Overdrive, and now we're at the hit that Seattle, Connecticut. Let's see. This and RS500. Let's start it. One thing I gotta catch up to my big guy right here. Ain't for me. Okay, now. Now. No! Stay with me, stay with me. Oh, whoa! Whoa! Oh, that was close. Another game might be lagging, but do not worry about it. Everything is fine. Ow. I think for this video, potentially, we're going to be sticking together, like the kids, you know. Just try to stay together so that way. Oh wow! There you go, buddy. Yeah, those guys behind me are just aggressive. Woo, Jesus! Come on! I mean, it can't be that tough for these guys because they're not even that. They're not even that good at racing. Oh gosh! Oh, no! Stay with me, man. Not losing you today. No, my car hasn't been messed up. He's good. Woo! Jesus. Okay, that legit hit me. I don't know why I freaked out like that. That's not gonna be in the video shortly. I don't know why I freaked out. Man, I know what you're trying to do, man. You're trying to get away from me. That's not happening today. Nuh-uh. Not in this video, potentially. It seems like we're taking a good lead this time. No. Ow, 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 ow. Not my good Shelby GR1. It's a good thing I set the meeting right. If you already remember yesterday's video I did on Sunday, I kind of messed up the knees. Sorry about that, guys. I'm bad at naming stuff. Buddy. You kind of let me hang in there, buddy, so. Let me just boost up to you on that. Switch back now! Oh yeah, he is. No. I just realized he's right behind me. Oh my god. Just stay to the finish line. Just get to the finish line as fast as you can. And made it! Yes, made it. Woo! Okay. That kind of scared me a little bit, but next round is number two. Okay, my car is on. You guys can be messing up there. Well, I'm not gonna worry about
gosh! It's just the corner, Wilson. It's just the corner. Why am I getting so scared about it? What are you worried about, man? What in all? Okay. Wait, is my thing up? Okay, just checking. Oh, I got a son now. Don't hit me. Yes! Yeah, okay. I made it. By God, that was close. Ow. We can do this. There's no reason for us to get scared. Like, I know there's no reason for us to get scared because I know it's just a game. I mean, I got no noise. Let's see, did my recording stop? I don't know why I did that. We're keeping that easy race here. Nice and easy. Looks like the LA All-Stars are not doing well because they're legit behind. Oh, come on, they're gone. And it's just the Seattle, Connecticut, I guess. Which I know they're not going to be lasting for long. Not be on that grass. I mean, on the dirt. That can legit make you lose your speed. I know that for a reason. And we have just made it to the finish line. That was easy. That was like legit easy. I get it. It was just easy. Nothing worse than that. It's just easy. Races pretend to get easy. In first. Last. I think he might pass him. Which he's not. No. Wait, let me. Ow. They're gonna hit me in a second. No! Damn. Oh my. Ouch! Why'd you do that? Get out of here. Ow. Okay, stop. Let's stop. He's right on my tail because I know he's gonna do something in a minute. I know he is. We gotta stick together for the. Yeah, mostly, I know, like, I'm hitting the thing like the elbow in twice so that way we don't, like, be apart from each other because we gotta stay together. That's what it means. That's gonna be like my line. Oh my gosh, I cannot talk. Well, I was about to say we had to stick together for the kids, you know? Just like, stick together, you know? It's all about sticking together. That's what it means when it means. You gotta be part of a family. I don't know what's going on right now. See, we're keeping an easy pace and a steady pace here. But the competitors are not that hard. I mean, ignore the words. Just ow! Ow! No! I didn't know he was back there. Buddy, back with them. Come on. I didn't realize that he was back there. Like, I'm driving like right now. I did not know he was back there. That was my mistake. I didn't even know that, but. And he is like catching up real quick. But I know he messed up in the end, but we got it. No worries. All right, we're on round 4, which shouldn't be that hard. Ouch! Oh gosh, it's lagging. lagging real bad. Lagging real bad. I know they're trying to catch up to him, but they don't have the juice for it. They just don't. Ow! 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 Will you stop? Will you stop, please? That'd be great if you would just stop by now. It's not funny. No, you're not, buddy. No, you're not. You're not gonna give me. You're not gonna give me. No, it's not gonna happen. Ain't gonna happen. No, I'm not having that. No, leave me alone. I'm not having that. No, no. Yes. No. You ain't getting me. Just take your corners. It's very easy. Just try not to mess up. This race shouldn't be like that hard. Like, why are my opponents like so freaking aggressive? Did you have to do that? But, oh my god, my bump there is just. Ouch! Stop it. It ain't funny. No! Don't you dare. 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 Stay away from me. Ow! Oh, great. Now I'm in last. Well, I tried. Well, all I have to do is stay with my Shelby GR1. It shouldn't be that frustrating to do. And I just wanted to stay together for the kids. I was trying to stick with them. That wasn't so far behind. Would have got it. But it doesn't matter because we just crossed the finish line. Oh! I know what I said about crossing the finish line. I didn't know that there were two. I thought like there was like two. But sooner than I realized, there was like eight of us, like eight positions in this race. I completely did not pay attention. Well, that's not going in the video. Oops. Okay, now we have crossed the finish line. We'll do this one and then we'll just cut the video short. We're just gonna be doing this and then we'll just cut it short. Well, I think we only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, well, 1, 2. Yeah, we have 4 left. We legit have 4 left. Man, I gotta say, that it wasn't intense, but it was just pretty much easy. I don't get why, like, races are getting. I don't get why opponents are just, like, so freaking competitive. That's kind of amazing, too. But if you guys did enjoy this video, and this will be taking out of videos that I'm not going to be putting in, just for that reason, if you did like it, make sure you like and subscribe to my channel if you're new. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, my Twitter, my Snapchat, my Facebook page that will be in the description down below that y'all check out. And there are some recommended videos for y'all to go check out. They're in the description as well. If you like this video, I hope you do. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.